Plunk fans. This is Emilio Bucks. Today for Stadium Eats, I'm on that other side of town, north side of Chicago, stopping into the Roost Carolina Kitchen right here in the heart of Wrigleyville. Let's go check it out. Chicken and biscuits. First inspection, the bag test. Kind of light, you know, but let's keep it positive. You know, weight isn't everything.
Chicken biscuit sandwich. Now, the eye test, it looks good. You know, a little sloppy, just enough slop. You know what I mean? Like, the neat part is over here, so that's where you pick it up. So you can handle it.
Okay, so I'm going to try to take my own advice. Grab it by the least sloppy side and put my face in the slot. First bite. Let me tell you what's on there. Breaded chicken breast, buttermilk biscuit, slaw, some sort of special sauce. First bite. Pretty damn good. You know, I gotta say. Yeah. God damn. Making my way back to the south side from Wrigleyville. So, it was a very good sandwich. Chicken on the biscuit. Excellent sandwich. Very well seasoned fried chicken piece, which, as we know, is always necessary. Properly seasoned meat, especially chicken. The sauce was good. You know, it's always kind of that special unknown sauce that has a little bit of lime in it that I enjoy. The pickle had a sweet pickle with it. Very good sandwich. I could have gone for a slightly fluffier biscuit. However, I understand why the more kind of fried hard biscuit will be necessary for the sandwich. Makes it probably a little bit easier to handle. Probably keeps a little bit more structure with the flatter, denser biscuit. Price point, not bad. About $9 just for the sandwich. You know, I think you can get the special with two sides and it'll run you maybe like $14. So, not bad. So with that being said, I'm going to give that sandwich a 4. 4 out of 5. It was a damn good sandwich. All right, and that is another installment of Stadium Eats with Emilio Buck, co-host of Plunked. Until the next one,